Oh boy. To Lake Tesamai. Yeah, 1 kilometer southwest of the Aurora storm. That means it's basically right behind the, well, 1 kilometer behind the Aurora. Oh boy! It's not. At least, not yet. Let's go here. Let's go here. Okay. Oh, yeah. More titanium. I should probably make more aerogel than that I can. Really, I'm starting to struggle a lot with the quick work capacity, huh? Okay. I don't think I have found the storage upgrade for the C-mod. Let me just confirm again. Oh, common modules is probably. That sounds useful. Oh, that's not too expensive. 3 titanium and 1 lithium. Yeah, I'ma make one of those. Right after I grab. Is this overkill? Probably. But who cares? Okay, so I just need to grab another ruby. And I can make a second piece of aerogel. I think that's all I needed for the brown. Well, I'm gonna store it over here. Well, did I? Yeah, let's store both of those over there. Nice, nice. What else do I have? Right, 3 titanium. That's nickel, not lithium. There's the lithium. Storage module. That's not too useful. It's faster to go up here anyway. Oh boy, it's dark. What's this upgrade? Okay. Oh, that's it. So what is the storage now? There's the upgrades. Not access from here, though I can negotiate it with me. Anyway, since we are definitely not going behind the Aurora just yet, that means we're not going to get lifeboat 7 at least. Which leaves us a few options. Not these ones. Not yet at least. So getting there might be a good idea. The system with extensive fossil records southwest of southwest is boy. So yeah, it's also going to be Reaper territory. Here's an idea. Let's go get one of the two places that are still marked. Like that one. I mean, yeah, it's gonna be dangerous, but probably not as dangerous as maybe I should consider it again. Where's the worst of issues? No. I completely lost my train of thought. That's kind of awkward. Oh, a reinforcement upgrade for the Seamoth. Yeah, that might be useful. Possibly. And yet I'm going forward anyway. Harvesting from the Leviathans might not be such a bad idea. If I get around to trying, it's not too difficult, I suppose. Probably. Hello, mushroom biome, mushroom forest, I think. That looks a bit difficult to navigate. Oh boy, yeah. Definitely difficult to navigate. As long as I'm... At least if I'm trying to go into the forest, I seem to have just found the place that didn't have any. But that's not where I'm going. I'm going deeper. What's that? Is it scannable? Is it dangerous? Come on, bulb bush. Nope, nothing useful. Oh well. Now we should be able to get to Tadari without too much issue. Hopefully. And there's those things. And there could be more dangerous things. Oh boy. This isn't going to be dangerous whatsoever. Why did it not work? Why did it not work? Persistent. Oh boy. I wonder what's causing it to fail. It's like it just randomly doesn't work. Maybe I can still make it. Need to get in here really quick. Can listen to that later. Oh boy. Well, I grabbed it. Sounds like he's in trouble, or was in trouble. Right, that leaves that area. That sounds like it's going to be scary. Give me a moment. Right. I think I'm a bit calmer now. It's gonna be a bit of a trek, but it shouldn't be too bad. Hopefully. Some better last a while longer. Kinda need it. Although I get the feeling that where we're going is not gonna matter very much. Maybe I should make another base in the shallow reefs. And another fort beyond. I should probably make a base with a scanner room in literally every biome, shouldn't I? Oh, I was scared for a moment because I saw something huge and... Okay, yeah, at least it was just a reef back. Those are pretty passive. Sounds like we're getting to the shallow reefs. So is it further that way? Yep, it's integrated reef, isn't it? Oh boy. Wait. How? There's an entrance somewhere. And there's... seem to be plenty of caves. Caves are usually a bad sign. Oh, I think I found the way in. Whether you want to bet I'm going to die horribly. What is that? Please go away. Please don't there be another behind me. Okay. Should we save him here? Hopefully. Don't scare me like that. Extreme charge things. It's empty. Not sure if that's useful in any way, but I mentioned I'm freaking terrified. I'm not sure what that thing is supposed to do, but it's definitely after me. Run, 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 run. At least I seem to be faster than it. Although that electromagnetic whatever thing can't be good. This is not the way up. First of all, so I can make it appear again. Good. So now is, where's the way out? I don't even see those things. Okay, that seems to be the way out. Doesn't help that it's apparently nighttime now. Yep, definitely nighttime. This is so nerve-wracking. I should probably deactivate the scanner room. Or at least make it, I don't know, search for something else? Okay, next step is probably going to be to build the prawn. Because I currently cannot think of anything more useful than that. In fact, let me check the materials I need again. There's a thingy. Okay, let's see. Plastil, another glass, okay, the plastil. Did I ever make the weather filtration thing? Nope. But hey. That should help. So, blueprints. What exactly did I unlock again? Yeah, the swim charge fans. You know, that's kind of amusing. Although I think I'd rather still prefer to just swim faster. Thing I mean. Oh yeah, that also need the WL for that. Okay. Battery charger. More copper for that, of course. You know what? I save titanium. I doubt it will actually work, but nothing to lose. Is it? Oh, radio. Actually makes coffee. I mean, it doesn't help much, but oh boy, that's pretty deep. It's also not even close to the same direction as the gassy habitat. Might be able to go that way. I mean, around that direction, you know what,